Three of Nigeria's flagship airports recently showed up on a survey showcasing the worst airports in Africa and the world. The Port Harcourt International Airport in Rivers State, according to the website Sleeping in Airports, is tagged the worst worldwide. Perhaps this rating is part of the reason for this visit, as senior officials of the Federal Airport Authority of Nigeria come calling to inspect the terminal under construction.
When we finish all these projects, of course it will make a great difference. So I want to appeal to the general public and the airport users and our concessionaires to bear with us. It's just a matter of time. We've seen this facility, the way it's going, and by next year, when we finish it, the whole story will change. So the story of Port Harcourt or other Enugu or this being a substandard airport would not have been there.
While the airport agency defends itself, this passenger says the state of the local terminal calls for serious concern.
Need for the government to do something urgently is an eyesore. The neglect is wrong. Bearing in mind that this is the international airport for the South-South region. It's not just for River State alone.
When the visit is over, FAAN asked passengers to exercise some patience.
The temporary facility that we use for our domestic operations, domestic arrival in particular, it's really bad because it is not a building, it is a tent. And of course, this is what you go through when you open up the entire airport for construction. But I'm happy to hear that the local management is doing something about it to improve the domestic side of the operations.
As construction work continues at the international terminal of the Port Harcourt Airport, passengers say they are expectant of traveling through terminals that can provide not only comfort, but better passenger facilitation.